This ghost I caught under the bed. And this one I found in the closet. And this ghost is in the clothes hamper. But I don't know why he was in there. Come on. There's not really a ghost in there.
Oh, really?
Get ready for a ghostly collection of Danny Phantom toys at Burger King. There's Danny, Tucker, and the Evil Stalker. You can collect all 8 toys. There's one in every kid's meal, only at Burger King.
I see sold separately.
Bill Fisher, Bob West, and Captain Flash. DVD videos, Whippy, Mr. and more. The unforgettable classic series characters. It's anytime.
This thing really cranks them out. Yeah.
Jerry and Carrie.
Yes, Barney.
You don't need to bring all of those things.
Hey, isn't that wild?
Mm-hmm. And it left something with those monks.
What is it?
It's pot holders.
Lily, a cat with this application.
One elephant, 2 elephants, 3 elephants.
Fun! And the fish in the pumpkin, hello. It's always this world in the fashion. Fun today, and the best of all.
Oh no!
Hang on, Tigers!
I'm not going back to that spot till I find my friend.
Oh, I'm Roy.
The children around the world. Anyone feeling than any people are.
A bit steady, steady.
Gotcha!
Charlie the Door and Boots and anyone's favorite characters. Charlie and the Oswald and the Oscars. Charlie's Bus Bar, Patrick, and Matt and Ish. Charlie's Stewie Doo, Puddle Puddle Oi, Cripple, Wiggles, Octa, Suffy, Summit, and Caillou. JJ!
Take the word fog, you can change it into frog with a blend. Fur, frog.
Uh-huh, I've got my biscuit right here, see?
Help the kid accelerate on Speed of the Dash. DVD, videos, Luffy, Mr. and more. Collectible, in-store quality education program. Available everywhere. Only for one home video, put the entertainment, allowing you to come to Never Entertainment, One Piece in Home Entertainment, China Home Entertainment, and Nickelodeon Hit Entertainment. Get your new Bonnie Home Video, Playhouse TV, Hot Animation, PDF Kids, Video Audio, Santa Watcher, Chihensi, Sound Water, Water, User of Studios, Forever the Children, Film, WaterLoveRain.com, and Wiggles, WGP, Splash It, Leap On, Learn Something New Every Day, Donna, Hanabana, Come Over the Trust Store, Home Entertainment.
Pimples.
Ugh.
Why do I always have pimples?
I tried stuff at night.
I tried scrubbing. Forget it.
I used that stingy liquid stuff.
And that prescription product says it could take weeks to work.
Don't get mad. Get Clearasil. Clearasil cream sucks up oil, then zaps pimples dry.
The choice is clear.
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 The choice is clear.
For clearer skin, the choice is Clearasil.
Y tú puedes hacer que sea un lugar todavía mejor. Usa tu bolsa.
¿Sabías que fabricar bolsas de un solo uso supone verter al medio ambiente enormes cantidades de CO2 que polucionan el aire que respiramos y que son perjudiciales para el planeta? Cuantas más bolsas pidas en las tiendas, más bolsas habrá que fabricar. Pero tú puedes cambiar las cosas usando siempre tu propia bolsa. Tu bolsa hablará de ti. Tu bolsa dirá que tú también te comprometes. Usa tu bolsa. Este es uno de los compromisos de Friends for Change. ¿Hay muchos más? Descúbrelos en disney.es/friendsforchange. Juntos por un planeta todavía mejor.
Drone Evolution. El...
Damn. Whoa, I love those snacks. Ooh, yum, yum, I love them.
Uh-oh.
Max, are they good?
Meow.
Big mess. Bye-bye, kitty.
Kellogg's Honey Smacks, part of this complete breakfast.
I love my smacks.
Ed, we got a package for you. A brand new Jetix series on Disney.
Progress City, where couriers fight to keep their deliveries from the eve of Mr. Bill. Two object approaching, robots inbound.
Excellent.
And one top jockey's the best.
Hand over the item.
About that, when there's a need for speed. New episodes every Monday night at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Toon Disney.
Get ready to meet a most magical group of friends. Prepare to be charmed by Hazel.
Let's hocus pocus.
Magic runs in Hazel's family, yet sometimes she finds it a little tricky.
Oh.
But with her awesome friends and clever kitty, there's no problem she can't charm.
Magic got us into this, and magic will get us out.
Sparkle up with Hazel on Little Charmers, a brand new series, premiering Monday, January 12th at 12, right here on Nick Jr.
Coming to Friday night. Starting September 6th.
I've got my own show.
The Adventures of Jimmy Neutron's Boy Genius.
The super-powered mind of mechanical canine. Rescues the day from destruction. This is the theme.
Only on the First Kids Network, Nickelodeon. Watch out for it.
You can say that again.
Lipscomb, and today we're going behind the ears of Disney's Mickey Mouse Works.
Mouse Works has evolved as a half hour of television that will be composed of shorter segments of Mickey cartoons, Donald cartoons, Pluto cartoons.
Today we get to take a sneak peek behind some of the magic that goes on here.
Hey, Rudy.
Hey, Tony. This is Tony Anselmo. He's the voice of Donald Duck. So exactly how do you do that?
Oh, well, you just put an air pocket in your cheek and you think, now how would a duck say that?
Oh, what's the big idea?
At Disney's sound effects department, they used the props from the original Mickey Mouse cartoons to make new sounds for Mouseworks. Joe Harrington showed me how. You can see more of Disney's Mickey Mouse Works, part of Disney's One Saturday Morning on ABC.
This is a story about the pig, the pyramid, and the rock. Typically, the pig eats what he finds here. These fat little guys can lead to this. The alternative can be found here, where he should eat lots of grains, cereal, bread, noodles. He should add plenty of fruits and veggies. He can have some meat and some dairy, and on occasion, a fat little grub. So just keep it all in balance and watch what you eat. Now that's smart.
Yet satisfying.
You don't do nothing. You don't wanna do.
You don't wanna do.
Ain't nothing phony about you.
Keeping it real and do what you feel. Yeah. You gotta eat. Yeah, you gotta eat.
This burger was made for.
for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
How do I Grumpy called us here so late at night?
Well, you can stop wondering. I wanted to show you my latest invention.
That's really something.
What is it?
It's a special power generator.
Oh, that's great. But couldn't this have waited until morning?
Oh, bumbling BattleBots. The switch is stuck.
It's no use. You are too!
I am not.
You are too. That's your name. You are too. Now give me your report.
Oh, right. By my calculations, if you don't increase the power supply, this whole place will float away.
Yes, I know that, and I'm trying to fix it! Don't take that tone with me, Mr. Beaks. He's your robot sidekick, too.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
I don't need any help. This is a delicate piece of equipment requiring a delicate touch.
Delicate touch. Yes.
Are you sure we can't help you, Grumpy?
It's working! Now, watch.
Maybe the answer to my power needs lies in Care-a-Lot with those nauseating furballs. Rainbows everywhere. Wait, what's this?
Looks like a power generator.
That's just what I need. We're going on a little trip. A power trip.
Oh, yes, I get it.
Okay, everybody. We've got a lot of work to do to prepare for our Rainbow Night celebration. I'll be putting up signs for the parade route.
Well, I'm gonna blow up balloons and decorate the whole town with them.
I'll be preparing the feast.
Surprise! I just wanted to let everyone know that I'm planning a super secret surprise for tonight.
Everybody's got a job except for me. What should I do?
Well, since you're so good at sharing, you could go around and help out wherever you're needed.
That's the perfect job for me. Do you need any help, Oopsie?
A little help would be very nice. And might I add, Oopsie.
You are too,
sir.
Come on, we have a generator to steal.
Stay tuned. There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Cali here by Skechers. These new shoes are super soft, really light, and waterproof, too. They come in all kinds of colors with shoe decorations, too. So jump into Cali Gear by Skechers.
Lights, camera, Bratz. From the new Bratz movie, meet the new Bratz movie dolls.
You can be a Bratz movie star.
Pose, pose, and then pose some more.
Chloe stepping out in blue.
Chloe, pose for us.
Blowing kisses, too.
Hey, Bratz, pose again!
Yeah.
Bratz the movie dolls each come with a real working camera. Doll sets each sold separately. Bratz the movie rated PG.
That's a Bratz wrap!
She's the most playful pony ever!
My little pony!
Playing Carrie Skywish just always has fun!
I love my toy!
Her play gym changes into a carrier!
Skywish just loves to go bye-bye!
My little pony! Playing Carrie Skywish comes as Joan!
Tried the great taste of new honeycomb yet? Think it's better than the old? You can cast your vote at postopia.com. Enter the post-open code for Mark Boxes and get 10 free post tokens. That honey sweet bite now tastes even better. Why not try new honeycomb, part of this good breakfast, today?
Want a pet of your very own to take care of? Introducing Purse Pals.
She tells you what she needs.
My puppy's playing outside.
But your meter says she needs a bath.
Just move your Purse Pal inside your cool interactive house. You can even play electronic games. Visit other pets' houses, because they can play together. Fold up your Purse Pal's house and take the fun anywhere. Purse Pals come with their own 3D pet and interactive house. Each sold separately, batteries not included. New from Wild Planet.
The Transformers War is here, and both sides can change from vehicle to blaster in an instant. Decepticons conquer the skies with the Starscream Barrel Roll Blaster. Autobots rule the roads with the Optimus Prime Battle Rig Blaster. Transformers, each sold separately.
Coolopolis. Welcome back. Coolopolis is cooking.
One, two, three cups of prickly peppermint.
How's it going, Grumpy?
Oh, fine, fine, fine. Busy.
Can I help?
Nope, don't need me. Got it all under control.
Are you sure about that?
Of course I'm sure. Now let's see, what's next? Four cups of bumbleberries. Oh, frettle, frettle. I still need to go out and pick some.
I have bumbleberries growing in my garden. I'll be happy to share them with you.
My grandma Grumpy didn't need any help making her stew, and I don't either. I can find my own bumbleberries, thank you very much.
What did I do to make him act so grumpy? I was just trying to help.
This is perfect. The Care Bears are so busy getting ready for this silly party, they'll never notice us.
You may be incorrect about that.
Okay, everyone. This is where Funshine said he'd love for us to put all the lovely fruity fruit punch for the party.
Sticky situation.
There have to be some bumbleberries growing around here somewhere.
Are you sure I can't help, Grumpy?
Again? No, thank you, Cher.
But everyone needs help sometimes.
Cher's right, Grumpy. Everybody needs...
Yes! This will give me power to keep my home from floating away. What?
Surprise Bear did say she was going to come up with a surprise for the parade. This must be the surprise.
Huh?
Sparkle Bear! Sparkle Bear! Sparkle Bear! Sparkle Bear! Sparkle Bear!
What have you got there, guys?
This must be Surprise Bear's lovely surprise for the parade.
No, it's not. This is my surprise. A heart pinata.
But then, what is Sparkle Bear, and where did it come from?
And where's he going?
It's Grizzle!
Here to ruin our celebration, no doubt.
As much as I would like that, I'm actually here for another reason. Hey, he stole my generator! I'll bet you he was gonna use it against us!
Go on, tell them.
My home. It's losing power. If I don't do something, it'll float away. And me along with it.
If there's a problem this generator of mine can solve, you didn't need to steal it. All you had to do was ask. You just ask for help.
Really? You mean it?
Well, in that case, can you help me?
Yeah, sure thing, it's yours. I can always build another one.
Ha ha! It's mine! All mine! So long, Fairbald!
What he meant to say was, thank you.
No, I didn't!
Well, without the generator, we won't have our rainbow lights, but we can still have a fantabulous rainbow night celebration!
Big parade, lots of music, and surprises!
And don't forget Grumpy's lovely noodly stoodly doodly stew!
Mm. slight problem. I'm missing an important ingredient for my stew. I couldn't find any bumbleberries.
But Grumpy, Cher's got bumbleberries growing in her garden.
I know that, and she offered to help. But I said no. Bumbling Biddlebots. Here I am telling Grizzle that there's nothing wrong with asking for help. And I wasn't willing to ask for any myself. Cher, will you help me now?
Of course I will, Grumpy. You just gotta ask.
All right, let's go pick some bumbleberries.
Your noodly-stoodly-doodly-stew is stupendous, Grumpy. I'm having seconds.
I'm having thirds. This is the best Rainbow Night celebration ever!
Yep, it sure is. But I still kind of wish we had the rainbow lights.
Maybe I can help.
The new generator is working perfectly, sir. Your lair has full power and is no longer floating away.
Wonderful. Rainbows. I hate rainbows.
Ooh, I rather like it. I dare say it makes me feel like dancing.
Stay tuned. There's nothing cooler than Coolopolis.
You can dance like the Wildcats from East High with the new Twister Moves High School Musical Edition.
Blue,
red,
jump,
plus,
purple,
green, foam, plus.
Have a blast with the East High cast in Twister Moves High School Musical Edition. CD player not included.
Looking for something totally fun? This is it. 4-H, a community of kids looking for adventure, new experiences, and new friends. And 4-H lives right here, where you live, and where you can be yourself, where you can learn and discover exciting, rewarding, and just plain cool stuff. 4-H is about belonging to a club of kids just like you, who want to explore the world and help others along the way. Ready to start your 4-H adventure? You can check out 4-H.org today.
Wouldn't it be great if the whole world was a cool Chuck place? Chuck E. Cheese's. It's cool. For real.
Look what's happening in Little Tykes Land.
This is the smarter kitchen.
The Little Tykes Kitchen. Cooking, baking, sing-along fun. The Little Tykes Kitchen is the smarter one.
Put the littlest vegetable in the pan.
Measuring, mixing, just like Mom. Cook what you like. You can't go wrong.
Put the pink frosting on the cake. You got it right.
Now that's a smart kitchen. Little Tykes Cook and Learn Kitchen. Accessory packs sold separately. Batteries not included.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Cali here by Skechers. These new shoes are super soft, really light, and waterproof, too. They come in all kinds of colors with shoe decorations, too. So jump into Cali Gear by Skechers.
Think you've got the skills to blast the flying targets of Nerf Disc Shot? It's the N-Strike Ultimate Targeting Challenge with a wireless remote that lets you launch targets in every direction. Nerf N-Strike Disc Shot comes as shown, batteries not included.
And now, back to the coolest thing on TV, Coolopolis.
Aw, come on, Grumpy. We know you've been working on something.
See, we can hear you hammering and sawing all over Care-A-Lot.
We just want a little look.
No, I'm not finished yet.
Please? Pretty please?
Okay, but just a peek.
Hey, watch it!
Ta-da!
You built a cloud?
Grumpy? I think clouds have already been invented.
It looks like a cloud, but it's not. I call it the Cloud Express.
But what does it do?
The Cloud Express will allow every Care Bear in Care-a-Lot to deliver whatever they want, whenever they want, to whomever they want. Watch. The package goes in here. Then you punch in the delivery address and... Bingo! The Cloud Express is on its way. Once they've finished building it, everyone in Care-a-Lot can use the Cloud Express anytime they want.
I think the first delivery with Grumpy's new invention should be flowers. And there's enough for everyone in Care-a-Lot to get a daffodil. From me.
Ow! Jumping BittleBots! That's it. I'm taking a break. Well, by this time tomorrow, the Cloud Express will be all finished.
I've come to use the Cloud Express!
Grumpy?
I wonder if it's finished.
It looks finished.
I bet it's finished. Maybe I should ask Grumpy first. Well, he said we could use it anytime we want it, and I want to use it. So, it should be okay. Send a flower to all.
I got a Cloud Express just like that one. That is my Cloud Express! Stop! Stop! No! Stop! Is it finished?
It doesn't sound finished.
It sounds...
broken.
My Cloud Express!
It wasn't finished.
Well, look on the bright side. The Cloud Express went out with a bang.
A pretty bang.
Like a piñata breaking open.
Sorry, Grumpy.
It's not your fault.
Guys, this is serious.
See, we must do it.
Oh, no. Not the Care Bear stare. All right, I feel better. Thanks, guys. Still, I wish I knew what happened. Somebody must have come in here and used the Cloud Express when I was taking my break. I knew it wasn't any of you.
Yeah, must have been somebody else.
Ooh, what was that?
Come on, let's investigate this mystery.
Who would have done such a thing?
Yeah, who?
What was that?
Oh, just my tummy.
Oh, do you feel sick?
No, not sick. It just feels like it's full of butterflies.
Well, I better go help the others find out who did this.
There's that funny feeling again.
Butterflies?
Mm-hmm.
When I get butterflies in my tummy, it's usually my conscience talking to me.
Your what?
My conscience. It's like a little voice inside of me that sometimes lets me know right from wrong.
Wrong? I didn't do anything wrong. Just butterflies. I gotta go now.
We'll be right back with the stars of our show on Coolopolis.
How do you play the Bratz Kids way?
Get her!
Yasmin, Phoebe, Chloe, Dana too. Bussin' the slopes the way the Bratz Kids do. Bratz Kids, winter vacation fun. Something cool for everyone. How do you play?
Dolls and RC snowmobile with Dana. Each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Why settle for a boring chocolate cereal when you can go big with new chocolate honeycomb? Great chocolate taste in humongous pieces. And new chocolate honeycomb is part of this good breakfast. It's better when it's bigger.
Bring it on!
So what's our day look like?
Well, first you see your stylist.
Fabulous.
And then lunch with your agent.
Going prime time, sweetie.
Oh, and our photo shoot.
Beautiful.
Now what?
I got time.
Now you can dream big and live it up with Dream Life Superstar. Explore the world and discover the kind of celebrity you want to be. Go shopping, talk biz with your agent, and walk the red carpet. Every choice you make is one step closer to becoming a superstar of your dreams.
You're a superstar. I'm a superstar.
Dream Life Superstar. And create your own fashion collection with Designer's World from the makers of Dream Life. Batteries not included. Diesel separately.
That's right. You found us. Stay tuned to View the Cool on Coolopolis.
The official Barwells at Kevin Clash. DVD videos, Miffy, Mr. Emma, and Unforgettable Lesson Series and characters is anytime.
This thing really cranks him out.
Yeah!
Very scary.
Could you give me a little push?
It's a bunny! Look, all of Quick Look Anywhere, but...
I don't see anything. What?
But there. Isn't that wild?
Warning, warning, super speed. Words are coming, all you need.
What? That's nothing.
One elephant, two elephants, three elephants.
Fun to the book and then for
earth. I wish with all my heart to fly with dragons in a land apart.
It's all I did this for.
We need more steam.
Frontier of Best on the Valley.
Kipper!
Hang on, Tiger!
I'm not going back to that swamp till I find my friends.
Hello, I'm Roy.
And the one, Travis and Nevy B4.
We gotta help Roy get back to the big corner.
Nevy, steady, steady.
Gotcha!
Chora Dora and Boots and Elemon's favorite characters. Shown it in the Oswald and the Oswalds.
I'm also
Super Spot,
soaking up prime. Surely Patrick, Spot Spot, a masterpiece. Equally, a Willow Puller Ori, Caillou, Griffo, Wiggles, Arthur, Barbie, Tommy Tubbies, Thomas, Scooby Doo, Franklin the Turtles, JJ, on the Jet Play.
The bee says, the bee says, every letter makes a sound, the bee says.
Beth! Where are Baby Pop and BJ?
They'll be here in just a little bit.
A big hit the story on DVD videos. Moopy, Mr. and more. Killer and more. Available now. A wonderful DVD video also. Coming this year. A wonderful video. Who's on entertainment? A wonderful cartoon. Never ever entertainment. A was needed for entertainment, finally for entertainment, and the color hit entertainment, and next tune a bunny home video. Playhouse Disney! Hot animation, here it is, they are the center worship. She has it, center with her, with all, you look at the studio, grab the connection to phone, WallerMake.com, and Wiggles, don't look at the GBH, splash it, leave a lot on the new editor, sign up, and a banner, go in the new dress store, and also in bunny home entertainment.
Sven, you can stop singing now.
Oh, right.
Oh.
doppelganger at the park.
Playing football?
With downtown Darius Jackson.
Let's go!
You're not going anywhere. Without your big game liquid slam.
Excellent!
So long. This one's going downtown.
Whoa!
Now I got a full team.
Yeah!
Liquid slam!
Liquid slam!
Tough day, kids? Well, I've got just the thing. How about some big game pizza pig sticks?
Awesome!
Yeah! You're hungry, got me in a grapple. Big game pizza pig skins is my hunger that you tackle. All day, every day, big
touchdown,
game.
Touchdown, Mrs. D.
Big game pizza pig skins for your taste, but the touchdown.
With Big Game Pizza Pigskins. Pizza that tastes better on a football.
Always use a flamethrower with adult supervision.
What are we going to do now?
Stay tuned. You won't want to miss.
I have a very good idea.
Strawberry shortcake.
This will be fun.
I can't wait.
She's very special. Very sweet. Very adventurous.
What do you say, girls?
You betcha.
Absolutely.
And very, very cool. The very special world of strawberry shortcake is here.
Hooray! Yes! Absolutely amazing!
Don't miss her on Coolopolis, only on CBS.
What's this? A clue! It smells like a flower! And who in Carillon knows a lot about flowers? Cher! Check this and tell me if you think it's a flower or not.
No. It smells stinky to me. It can't be a flower.
Really?
Stop it!
Who are you talking to?
The butterflies. I mean, nobody. Surprise, Bear! You startled us. I just wanted to point out that I found a clue to help you. A paw print!
Whoever used Grumpy's Cloud Express had to be a bear!
How could a Care Bear do such a thing?
Did you say something, Cher?
No, I...
It must have been Grizzle!
Oh, you're right! Grizzle's a bear!
And breaking Grumpy's invention is just the sort of thing he'd do.
This comes as no surprise.
Let's go give him a good talking to right now.
Well, it is the sort of thing Grizzle would do. So it gets punished. Where's the harm in that?
That no good Grizzle has caused us enough problems. This is just like him, too. Any one of us would have admitted we did it.
Right! I'm not listening. La 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 la. Quiet! It was me! I broke Grumpy's cloud!
Yeah. You?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it to break. And I didn't mean to lie about it. We know that you didn't mean to break it. It's good that you admit what you did. You're doing the right thing. I feel much better now. And my butterflies flew away.
Huh? What butterflies?
She means her conscience isn't bothering her anymore.
I'm sorry for breaking your cloud, Grumpy. I didn't mean to. I thought it was finished. Can you ever forgive me?
You shouldn't have used it without asking first. But I think I can forgive you. On one condition. Help me build another Cloud Express!
You bet!
There! Finished! This Cloud Express is even better than before!
Grumpy? May I send out the first delivery?
Sure. Why not? Let's give her a test.
Mr. Beaks, it is almost finished. Ha! It is done! In your face! You may be a whiz at lining up dominoes, but nobody beats Grizzle at building card houses!
What's this?
Sorry I blamed you for breaking Grumpy's cloud, love Share Bear. P.S. Hope you enjoy the flowers.
No!
Mr. Beaks, stop laughing.
Natural hair is confidence. It's strong. It's personal. What really got me was this idea of freedom, this idea of power.
For the looks today, I was inspired by all the new curls and styles that this new generation brings.
There's these three ladies. They all have different style of hair.
Natural hair and natural women, we're not all wearing like muumuus and stuff. We are fashionable.
It's nice to stand out. You never really see girls walking around with big curly hair. I think it's nice to embrace it.
I love my hair. That, I think, is one of my favorite assets. It has to be natural.
I just want something to moisturize, something to elongate and enhance what I have.
It provides everything that I need to nourish my curls and to make sure that they look really good.
My hair is my signature, and it has been my whole life.
You don't have to hide your hair. You don't have to hide having natural hair. Natural hair is in, natural hair is cool, and you should be proud of it. Be confident with it. Having natural hair does not limit you. You can have different styles, you can do different things with it. You can do a lot, and I think that's what this product is all about.
You don't do nothing. You don't wanna do. You don't wanna do. Ain't nothing phony about you.
Keeping it real. And do what you feel. You gotta eat. You gotta eat.
This burger was made for you. The Checker Double Decker, now just $2 for $3. It's real big and really good. The Checker Double Decker, just $2 for $3.
You gotta eat. You gotta eat. Checker.
Ha ha ha!
it's fun to eat? Because you can eat the fun.
N is for monkey.
There's a monkey in my alphabet.
How does it taste? T is for Tupper. There's a Tupper in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
Post alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
The best. And we are right.
If I want to go up.
Hello.
If I want to go down.
Hello.
But then if I want to come back again. Perfect.
Now that we've added adjustable base, my favorite part is to be able to lift your legs up a little bit, lift the head up a little bit, and it feels like I'm just cradled.
I love the adjustable bed because I love it when I'm watching TV.
You can do your reading, you can do your ice cream eating.
And have way less chance of spilling chocolate all over your bed.
Which is nice.
And there you have it.
Change your sleep. Change your life. Change to Tempur-Pedic.
So, what are you going to do now?
Well, what do you think Santa would do?
Well, I think Santa would do nice things, like helping people, spreading Christmas spirit. You know, following all the Santa rules.
Santa rules?
Of course, you know. Oh, I get it. It's a test. Okay, it's like this. There are things you always do and things you never do. But it's just that some people only follow those rules around Christmas time. You always help someone less fortunate than you. You never turn your back on someone in need. When in doubt, help out. And act the way you do at Christmas all year round.
Santa rules. I like that.
My mom's one busy lady. But that's okay by me, because when she gets busy, I get K-Cuisine. K-Cuisine is totally tasty. There's chicken nuggets, pizza, ravioli. K-Cuisine is definitely fun. They come with a fun pack with games and stickers and stuff. I can't wait to collect them all.
Earth.
Moms, you gotta love them.
K-Cuisine. Good food that's good fun.
Get ready.
Cool move, guys.
Cause CBS is the Coolopolis place to be.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Good job.
Kick it with the Care Bears. And strawberry shortcake, too. Cake is oh so crafty.
Oh, I love it.
And Horseland is oh so sassy. Yeah! Sushi Pack is on a roll.
Well, sashimiya.
While Dino Squad transforms.
Get prehistoric.
So get ready for Coolopolis. Weekends on CBS.